Oh, Mathieu! Mathieu! Mathieu?
Yes.
J'avais un chain pressure too high code, mais là je vois ça, chain pressure too high 50, chain pressure too low 70. Ça devrait être inversé, ça.
What? Il y en avait juste un code?
Ouais.
Je sais pas si c'est le texte qui est pas bon.
Ok.
Ça se peut qu'on s'en soit pas rendu compte.
Ok, puis j'avais un extracteur pressure. Mais l'extracteur, il est pas là. Mais je l'avais rien qu'une fois, les deux à peu près en même temps. Puis l'eau fuel level, il marche. J'avais bien plein. J'ai bien plein de l'eau fuel level. Fait que, mettons, dans les deux jours, mettons, j'avais pas tant d'erreurs que ça. J'avais des back pressure alarmes, mais il était 10 bars, 5 millisecondes. Fait que là, je l'ai inversé, 5 bars.
Je comprends pas ça, pourquoi qu'on a votre
copain. Je l'ai inversé, je l'ai replacé 5 barres, 10 millisecondes.
Bon, je pense que ça pourrait être 50 millisecondes. Parce que toi, on veut voir quand c'était vraiment un problème.
Oui. Je vais reprendre un backup de ce winch-là avant de partir. Moi, parfait.
OK, good job. T'as enlevé le limp mode?
J'ai enlevé le limp mode, je vais refacer les codes, repartir à zéro. Il y a pas mal de codes, mais c'est tous des codes de la John Deere qui est arrêté, qui donne des codes. Là, fait que...
Ça, il faudrait essayer de résoudre ça à la maison. Mais...
Ouais.
Let's see, we'll turn that up a little. Yeah. Oh, that's what's going on. It wasn't adjusting. I wondered why it just never seemed to change no matter what we were doing yesterday. And the same thing, like, oh well, you don't got 53 feet of rope over there. I wonder, yeah. Just play with it. If you're getting in the landing, if it's pulling too hard, just roll it down or roll it up or whatever. And just play with it. So go ahead and start it.
I'd back up.
Want me to back up for
tighten up?
Just to be safe, yeah.
Cool. Cool. Okay.
Can I replace the battery real quick for you?
Yeah.
And this one will last the rest of the day here. Let's tie this on to that little handle back there. And then I'll hook the cable in there for you. Sorry. Appreciate it. Sorry to be an asshole.
No, you're good.
That's what we're here for.
Okay, so
that'll... Well, that won't... shouldn't fly out and kill you now.
everything here is going back.
Okay, should be good to go. Appreciate it.
Yes, sir.
Sorry,
I thought you were here. Okay.
Yep.
Oh.
Don't max the... And then turn it up to about 11. That should be good. So Matthew was just saying down there in that transition when you first started to get going, that the knot moving force will already be a little tighter.
Oh, okay.
So you need less movement on, you know, like when you have a big drag. So when, if you're giving yourself more knot moving force, then it gives you, it'll, there's yeah, less that transition, yeah. It'll help you get going quicker. Switch. That was fucking impressive.
Yeah, that was heavy. Thank you.
Thank you.